Castillo, who's done so much in his career, scored so many big goals. It's just sort of a shame that wasn't able to find that magical third.
Balón de Oro, the golden ball, MVP of the tournament, Yendrick Ruiz.